So we are comparing all the seams of the ASOS bib shorts, the newest ones. So this is the S9 seam from the RS S9, but these are the Mule GT shorts, and this is the summer seam with the little sorry, this is the long bib short, and this is the one with the dots in the middle. So these are all the same. So the Miele with the wraps, this one without, so with this on the front, and this is the bib tight, the long editions with the very warm material on the legs, and this doesn't have the small holes in the front. So this is the older S9 seam. If you compare them, they are almost the same. Of course the color is not. And this is the old one which you perhaps recognize from the Temul, the S7 seam. So these are almost the same, the S7 and this one. But of course they improve very tiny things. And besides the color, it looks very similar. They are S-fix, so 7 millimeters. And this one is a little bit more thick, the S9 seam. But what you can see is this is cut like this, and this is a little bit different. So as you can see here, I tried a couple of ASOS bib shorts last year's. And in my opinion, they are the best. They are quite expensive, but if you're looking for right quality without too much hassle on the saddle, I think those are the best. So just a little comparison. Hope you got some use of it and rate it with a thumb.